All right, we're back. We're gonna try to go through this main gate. We're gonna ignore him. I'm gonna go mess some people up. Oh, wait a minute. I bet I could have gotten here from a different angle. Oh no, no, no. Y'all ain't about to. We ain't going down like that. Does he matter enough? You know, he kind of does to me right now. He kind of matters enough that I want to kill him. Hey, how's that feel? Oh my God. How do y'all keep coming right there? Of course he broke my fan. Oh my God, really? Of course I'm having to use that. Of course. Oh, I've agitated me. Oh, we were right there at it. Yeah, I can just sit over there. Oh, you see me? It was worth it. Alright, now we got that lion. I say we try to run past it. Or sneak past it. Hopefully we ain't gonna aggro the lion right now. Running past the lion. Running past everything. I don't know what we did, but we did it. Anything chasing us? I don't think so. I want to see what that talisman we just got is. The Bolt Drake boosts lightning damage negation. Okay, cool. Oh man. Looking for a grace. I knew we were going to end up having to fight these kind of statues. Does he see me? Oh my god. Jesus! Oh, it's one of them archer dudes. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, God. I'm just looking for the dang grace. Is there not a grace? We're going to have to go back after all this crap. Let's go see if we can find a grace down here real quick. Oh, no, that's a bird. No, thank you. I hate you so much right now. I was just looking for a grace. That's all I wanted. Oh. Alright, that didn't work. Can I sneak through here? Will they see me? Oh, they'll definitely see me. Get up here. We're gonna have to use our roly-poly skills. Thank you. reach that guy. Let's try it. Alright. All these boneheads are dead. Ooh, that was sweet. Alright. I feel like if we can kill that lion, we won't have to fight him again. But I have no way of knowing that for sure. Too far away. There we go. Ooh! Hey, come at me, bro. Come up here. Don't hit him again. I ain't doing nothing to you. There you go. Kill my one dude. Alright, come over here, man. Come on. Yeah, you strong. Okay. Ooh. There we go. Yeah, I don't think he'll be coming back. Hey. Come on, militia man. Neat. Oh my god, did y'all see this? Did y'all see this? How did I not see it? I'm such an idiot. Please, please don't be too upset with me. Please, please, just don't. Don't rag me for that. I was running for my life. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go try to fight these guys like we are. Maybe we can get this one to come at us first. Nope, they're all gonna start getting up. Alright. Okay, he's breathing fire? He breathes fire. Yeah, no, that's perfectly normal. Hey, did he knock us down? Ow. So, does that mean the archer might be able to hurt him? Oh, probably not. He just threw him legs. Oh, he fell down. Jeez, guys. I'm stuck on another statue. We're gonna go take out this archer. They move pretty slow, so that should be good. There, we want to move back so the arms another arrow. Arm your arrow, bro. We ain't got all day. Should I use this? Oh, I guess I am. Alright, he's gone. He shouldn't come back. I was hoping he was gonna miss, but he did. Oh, he got me. It's okay. It's okay. We're about to see if he's gonna come back. Now I got health and everything else. This is not easy. This is not easy. So now we got our FP back. Something tells me he's gonna come back though. Oh crap, he did come back. I don't know where the critical is. I'm assuming it was a critical there. So they definitely can hurt each other. That's good to know. We got this one dead, I think. I want the one in fag. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, that was so lucky. Yes, they killed it for me. Oh no! Why are you trying to breathe fire on me, boy? Alright. Come back. What are you doing? Oh, snap! Oh my god. Oh. Hey, rooms. All right, this is where he's gonna throw rocks at me. Aha, you missed. Oh, he still got me. Ain't like them pineapples, son. All right. Oh! Why would you fall over? You fell over before. Oh. Oh. Is he gonna fall down? Is he falling? Will he fall? That'd be great. Yeah, keep walking backwards and fall off the edge. Oh. Probably heal. Yeah, see, I'm not following you down there. I'm not gonna die. Oh no! I can't lock on anymore. I have nothing. I'm not gonna lie, that kind of had me worried the whole time. The entire time I was freaking out. Alright, let's get over here. I hate that we'll have to fight those again if we need to come through here for whatever reason. I'm almost 100% sure there's a boss at the end of this. It's going to be a mean one. I can tell. It's going to be some ridiculous crap that I don't want to fight. Oh yeah, let me get my revenge on this bird real quick. I wonder if I can sneak up to it. stupid bird. There's two birds. I don't. No. Stupid bird. What's up with all these other birds not doing nothing? Like, can I just go through and kill these things? I was able to tell just now. Come on, push that door, son. Go. Here's our grace. No more having to fight those statue guys, which is nice. Be wary of jumping. Supposed to be two fingers. All right, we got a great room. I guess we. Thank you. source of God to graft and hone into the urn tree. The power of its namesake can be unlocked by the finger reader. Alternatively, it can be used to gain a great bounty of runes. A feeble man sought power through the grotesque act of grafting. One day, we'll return together to our home, bathed in rays of gold. Blah, 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 blah. Great rune of the shard bearer Godric, its blessing raises all attributes. This great rune is known as the anchor ring, found in the center of the Elden Ring. The first demigods were the Elden Lord Godfrey and his offspring, the Golden Lineage. Alright, so how do I use it though? Is what I'm. Well, I feel like this was a whole lot of waste of time, and I'm slightly annoyed about it. Alright. Well, we've done this. I guess now we can go talk to the stupid what's-her-face. The old lady. Oh! I don't think I can level up yet. Alright, so let's use. It's gonna be. We'll use 16. It should be about what we need. It is. Alright. Alright, so now we're gonna go to the old lady and see if she still says the same thing about the thing. I don't feel like fighting them right now. Okay, well, she's annoying. She's annoying. That's what she is. All right. Well, we've been there. I don't want to go back there. That place is terrible. Could try going back down here. We didn't belong there last time because we weren't doing hardly any damage to these guys down here, but I think we might be better off now. We've gotten stronger, so let's go check this out. Follow that all the way down here. I think we came through here last time. Oh no, there's nothing in here. Yeah, we go up. send it back down. We're just gonna sneak around here. Ooh. Yeah, see, we're actually doing a little bit better this time. Get them in here. Come on, fella. Oh yeah, we can do some damage now. Still don't think I want to fight them all at one time just because there's so many of them. Did I hit it? Gotta come at this. I don't think I can hit him with a regular arrow. I think it's too far away. Oh, maybe not. You're gonna come in here for us. Come on then, fella. Get that one. Come on, you weird old goblin looking thing. Walk up on this one. Ooh. Almost did not see him. So, are these all people? What is that? I guess we'll find out. Oh, it's a pumpkin head. I don't like those guys. We got smithing stones. See me, huh? I'm hearing like scraping noises and stuff. What are these things? So this one can actually fly. Alright, we're falling back. Gotta get some health in there. God, they're ugly. Are you gonna land? Oh, that was a grab, huh? All right, well, now we know. Come on. I got some reach to it, don't worry. Misbegotten short bow. Oh, this is a +3 short bow. Ooh, that was a little bit better because it has a higher strength for me. But it's also heavier. Well, right now we'll leave it like it is. Some gold runes. More of these flying suckers. Oh, Grace. Oh. This is a trap? Oh, okay, we just go down this way. This way. Oh. Is this him sleeping? Want to shoot them. Yeah, we need fire to really. Oops. Let's see. I don't have any fire equipped right now. Just gonna walk around them. I like that guy, he was kind of tough. Oh, that was just the window thing, like that. Well, I saw that item glint, you know. To the top of this tower! Ooh, treasure chest. Windblade Talisman? Enhances final hit of chain attacks. That's good. Slight concern. I hear noises. I gotta do more. parkour. Oh no! No! You rat bastards! Okay. This is a spot where there's just kind of a hole. There we go. Oh yeah, you really did something there, fella. Come on. You really didn't do that much extra damage. Oh, such a waste. Alright. Please help me, I'm of noble blood. If those hideous mongrels eat me, I'll be forever marred. Anything but that, please. Think of the disgrace. I think it's too late for you, dude. You look like a ghost. Trap fire? Yes, yes. Oh, okay, I know where we're at. Yeah. Alright, I can't use that because I've got the blood thing on here. I don't really need to go mess with this guy, but I'm going to. Nose. I'm glad you knew. Man. These rats, yo. Hold up. I know a way to take care of these rats. Need that right now, so we can take that off too. Will these guys not wake up? Huh. Oh. Screw that thing. Was uncomfortable. I mean, that's how I wanted to handle this situation a while ago. I got a rune art. Got a gold rune. Got my runes back. I got a whip. Hold on, we gotta see how that works. Dude, I'm getting, oh shoot, Castlevania vibes. Ooh. Okay. Alright, says Grace to the left. Yep, there it is, right there. That was a little embarrassing. Just a little embarrassing. Try that one again. Feel those annoying little pricks. No. Actually, how effective is that going to be against this guy right here? Pretty effective. Oh, I think he fell. Did fall. At least these jellyfish aren't hostile right now. Look around this castle, there's some stairs. Oop, an item. Yeah, we're gonna watch out. Okay. Like a boss. Ooh. I need to put some distance in this drink. Let our stamina build up. And wait to get an opening. There we go. Ah. Oh! Alright. Hey, now that we know there's a boss there, we can go fight him real quick. We'll switch out our Ash of War because I know a thing. Switch it out for this bad boy. Yeah, I already did that. Okay. Did we take any fall damage when we went down there? I can't remember. No. Okay. Close enough. Man. Now that apparently stops attacks, so that's... Oh, he got me. All right, I'm going to take a quick break. I'll be right back, and we're going to try him again.